that's our guy, the one guarding the temple. What's he doing away from his post? This could be our chance.
Is unblocked.
So Savathun was impersonating Osiris, Ikora's friend and mentor, right? Maybe Ikora slipped up, said something that helped Savathun get at the light.
Whatever happened between them, this isn't Ikora's fault.
Sure, sure. I'm just saying. Ikora is a spy master, right? And Osiris is her friend. Yeah, you'd think she would have noticed.
Savathun tricked all of us, including you, and every other Hive ghost. We're not going to let Ikora take this on herself.
There's your ride. You just hop on and I'll handle the rest.
Why did we stop?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't expect this. Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
Thank you.
job. Boat's on the move again.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing, it's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
You said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Zavathun's brother, the Taken King himself. Those two killed each other about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple to him. It's funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through. Like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful. The knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Zavathun has him guarding Oryx's temple, though.
Thank you.
Finch, you were right. We found something. It's a piece of the Tablets of Ruin. The tablets Oryx used to create Taken.
I was right. I knew it. I knew the Taken were involved somehow.